Hey guys, welcome back to hopefully the last part of Glory of Greece. So now we will listen to this.
War. The rivalry between Hellas and Persia has reignited after the eruption of the Macedonians into the region, and the Greeks have been united under you, Alexander of Macedon. You have dauntlessly marched into Asia Minor and are now surrounded by your enemies. Although they are numerous, they are disorganized, uncoordinated, and cowardly. No match for your disciplined forces. Seize the initiative and defeat them individually before they can prepare their defenses. Victory in this campaign will etch your name into the pages of history for eternity.
Defeat all your enemies or destroy the wonders that they attempt to build. Construct a wonder in the flagged area in Egypt. That's gonna take a lot of resources. Completed a wonder you'll lose if it stands for 2,000 years. I know it doesn't sound... looks like it's you got ages, but really you don't. I gotta destroy that wonder. I gotta create a wonder in there. So I need a shit ton of villages. Oh, I don't even need a boat. Chariot. Well, they take nothing to destroy, but they take ages to build. Some reason they're not doing it. Okay. I'll just get fishing boats. I'll go over there now. Because the Browns keep coming from over that way. Must have seen things. In all these Age of Empires games, for some reason you're always blue. I don't understand why. Looks like I'll have to stop recording and, yeah, and start again once, because I got to build up my own fucking wonder. Get them to gather wood. These ones here to... These ones are going to grab to try and find gold and stone. Oh yeah, I've been checking. Looks like I still get achievements, so I don't really know why. Must have been the Age of Empires 2 HD edition. Maybe the definitive editions, still able to get achievements for those. Here's some gold. Should take them ages to get over here. Oh, here's stone as well. Oh, I need more wood. I'll bring them over here anyway. might not have to do the wonder. I think I'll just focus on taking down the other guys. Oh no! Oh, good. Looks like, yeah, they didn't kill any of them. One. At least I know where the red team is. Oh, that one there nearly died. I'm going to take down the browns and I'll go back there to take out these reds so they don't attack my villagers. Because they got no one there helping them. They resigned. Okay, we'll go to take down the Reds now. Actually, I'll keep going up here just in case the other team is up here, the Yellows. No, Yellows don't seem to be over here. There must be more down there. No, you guys are meant to mine the fucking stone. What's happening there? Was it cowering? Get a lot more villagers now. Fucking 11. There's more somewhere. need to find the reds. The hell? It's frozen. There, now it's working. Get them to build more houses. I might have to go back down there and search for them. I do not want to create a wonder. This one's taking longer than I thought. Transport ship to get them over there. Okay, we'll go back and Make a transport ship. Okay, I can make farms. So these two can just make the farms for me.
Bombis.
Oh, now almost out of stone. Don't think there's enough stone. Fuck. Oh, there's more stone down, more stone and gold down there. Oh, there's a pathway over here. Aha! In this game, there's only male villagers. It's just 2 and 3, the only ones that have female and male villagers. So yeah, you only see these around. Oh, just got enough stone, so I won't need that.
Alamas.
Okay. I just need to get them back here and wait for the wood. I just got enough stone from that. Get them to get back to the whatever that it is. Well, actually, go over there and check. There's a big black thing here. Otherwise, the rest would be over there, over here. Yeah, this part isn't exactly going to be like... Yeah, this isn't going to be the last part. This one is really long. When are they gonna give up? Take them over to there and explore down there. So maybe I can, won't have to go all the way down there. Oh, I got six and it's only light transport. Oh, heavy transport, there we go. I'll just get them to help with the wood. See how many villages I have here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Well, yeah, I have to wait until the upgrade is done. Yeah, let's get them collecting wood. I think two transports would be enough. To finish this. Six, seven, eight. Yep. I only need two transports. Are you kidding me?
Samos.
That was just a tiny island. Looks like all the fish are done. Hopefully there's no fucking... those ships that shoot me. I'll just have to make the wander, because I don't know what the hell the others are. Great. Okay, I'm out of there, right. Oh my god, how did I not see this? Okay, I thought those were mine. I'll keep them here. And... I'll have to get transport ships back to... Group? What are you... Oh, great.
Alamos. Alamos. Alamos.
You're fault for going backwards, you fucking idiot. Gone the wrong way. Okay, so I'm just going to stop recording, destroy all those, and start again once the wonder's nearly done. Okay, see ya. Alright, I'm back, it's nearly done. Yay! Okay, no words or anything. It took 44 minutes, fuck. Oh yeah, another achievement. So yeah, the Steam achievements still work on this game.
The disorganized, fragmented Persians were no match.
Oh, that's why there was no writing.
Despite being in the heart of enemy territory and vastly outnumbered, your armies have succeeded again and again, while the Persians flee and regroup for a final and almost certainly futile stand. Nearly a century and a half prior, Hellas stood on the brink of domination by the invading Persians. Now, your armies will surely conquer the weak Persians and move on to rule all of Asia.
And that is Glory of Greece. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, only 8 things here. I thought 9, 10. I thought there was like the max 12, like the tutorial had. Okay. Alright, next part, next couple of parts, we'll do Voices of Babylon. Hope you enjoyed. See ya.